line with insides, take it over with throw ups, top to bottoms. You gotta do everything. You know, if you specialize in one thing, you know, you really can't call yourself an all out king.
You can't never make up for that.
You gotta get that nigga on the permanent.
That's never
permanent.
Forgive action.
Almost like an addiction. I mean, you might have heard that over and over. It's almost like if somebody was taking a needle and sticking it in their arm.
It's actually Fred Brathwaite, but all my friends call me Fab Five Freddy.
Yeah.
I haven't done any graffiti since early 1980. Yeah. Basically, what I do now is just produce.
Yeah.
You know, paintings, and stuff like that.
What's the difference of doing it on trains and doing it on canvas?
You can't do graffiti on canvas. Particularly, what I see myself in my fellow artists that show here at the Fun Gallery, mainly Dondi, Zephyr, and Futura 2000, what we do is really a lot different from what we've done, or what we basically, people just like to throw the word graffiti around, because of course it sounds like, you know, illegal, Robin Hood or whatever, but it's not about that for us, you know.
Specialize in one thing, you know, you really can't call yourself an all-out king.
And I was once the all-time true legend of MTA. It's king of every line. Between the years of 77 to 85, kinged every line in one way or another with throw-ups, insides, or a whole car end-to-ends, top to bottom, straight letters with characters, window down burners. Actually, the only lines I was never king of, I exaggerated, was the 6 and 7. I started out with N.E. That was like, I used to be a two-letter name writer. And I originally got it from Wayne, W-A-Y-N-E. That's my name. People used to call me Miniature because I was always really little. I was always the little guy and the youngest out the whole crew. Practically everybody calls me Min even now. You know, and I haven't written graffiti in like, you know, almost 20 years. People know the deal about, you know, like what I went through. I went through like a rough time. But you know, and then I went to prison for a few years, and now like I've been out of prison for like 5 years, and you know, I got my life together, and you know, I got a little family, and I'm doing good. I didn't have graffiti. I'd be riding around in a Porsche, you know, with my life a lot more together than it is now. You know, my father's very wealthy, and my father kind of like cut me off through the years because I was so wild. So, I don't regret it. There are things I've done that I regret, but that's what life is about.
Would you trade it?
No, I wouldn't trade nothing, because I got my son. So, if anything would have went different, he wouldn't be here. So, no, I wouldn't trade nothing I did. This is my heart right here. So, I wouldn't trade it for nothing.